Mark and Patricia McCloskey are now suing the photographer and wire service over that well-known photo of them pointing guns at protesters outside of their Central West End mansion back in June.
The Post-Dispatch reports the lawsuit accuses United Press International and also photographer Bill Greenblatt of trespassing on their private street to capture that image of the confrontation between the McCloskeys and protesters. The couple says the photo has contributed to their significant national recognition and infamy.